Cyber had parked his three-week-old Model 3 in Asheville, North Carolina. The cart demon possessed the cart of a lady who wasn't paying attention, setting its sights on the Tesla. Cyber received a notification that his alarm had gone off, so he immediately ran out of the store. The lady quickly drove away just as he got back to his car.